trouble with bad teachers, educators, flagged for bad behavior. Memphis sees a lot of them, but how does it compare to other cities? We crunched the numbers for 3 school years, and the answer may shine a light on a much bigger problem. Tonight on News Channel 3 at 10.